Social justice is part and parcel of biblical studies and my theology at San Francisco Theological Seminary. The way I used to read Bible is now changed because I can find social justice questions and answers in all part of Bible, from Old Testament to New Testament. So my systematic theology and other courses really helped me to open my eye and ears to understand that social justice and my spirituality is interwoven. I am from Ethiopia, and my ethnic group is Oromo. And the Oromo is the largest ethnic group in Ethiopia, but politically and economically marginalized one. SFTS, here I could talk to my fellow students and my professors and other supportive staff to share my burden of Oromo and the operation of Oromo that is happening in Ethiopia. So SFTS is not just a place where you just come to study, but the community is also with you to share your questions and your challenges with you. So we continue to pray for Oromo and for Ethiopia, not only for Ethiopia and Oromo, but also for Africa and the whole world. And it also gave me perspective to understand what is happening even in the United States, not only in Ethiopia. My future is just going out and empowering people and sharing good news of Jesus Christ with people, so that people will stand for equality and people will fight for marginalized one. And not only being Christian, but to be Christian in action.